Alright, we're back here at Crush Fitness. Another gym video. We're hitting shoulders and arms today. Okay. I'm just going to be taking you guys through some shoulders and arms exercises. We're doing side lateral raises. Triple drop set. Your shoulders are going to be on fire for this. You do relatively heavy weight for 10 to 12, and then drop it to a lighter weight for 10 to 12, and then drop it again for 10 to 12. That's 3 sets in total.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance.
But on your third set, you feel like you can't do the weight, you can drop each pound by 5, each dumbbell. And then if you don't feel like you have a good enough jump, you can do another set also. So we're doing rear delt face pull. 3 sets, 10 to 12. We go light on shoulders and arm day. It stores all feet with bench press. And rear delt with back. So we're gonna do some face pull. Alright, so now we're on to triceps, one of the strong points, the most boring thing to train. We're doing triceps, extension of the cable, and a V-bar, so 3 sets of 10. And then we're going to move on to rope, pull down, triceps, 3 sets of 10 also. And then we'll probably finish with either kickbacks or like reverse hops. Alright, so we're doing reverse katanas. Don't do any of these, but 3 sets of 10 again. Alright, so we're finishing up shoulders and arms with biceps, and usually we'll start off with 3 sets of 10 hammer curls. We're starting off with creature curls today, and then we'll go into hammer curls, and then incline dumbbell curls. Is it short head or long head? I'm not sure, but It's the outsider.
This vlog shit. Thanks for watching. Hopefully I taught you how to grow bolder shoulders. Cameraman over here, Matt Kelm's driving. Hopefully you can see him. I don't really know what I'm doing with this vlog shit. But thanks for watching and subscribe, because like I said yesterday, I have no subscribers.
The heads are a little bit back.